We are following breaking news out of Flint, where a car has crashed through a KFC wall. It happened at Dort Highway in Lapeer just before 12:45 this afternoon. Here's a closer look at that damage. Flint police tell Mid-Michigan now an unmarked police vehicle crashed into the KFC wall to avoid crashing into a driver who turned right in front of him. No one was hurt during the crash. Flint police are reminding drivers to pay full attention while driving their vehicles.